Lydia. I wanted to make sure that
they did well. You did well, don't worry.
But they are facing it.
Don't worry.
So this is rule number 1-1. Something. Honourable member, please sit down. Order, please sit down. Honourable member, please sit down. I want to say something. Order. Honourable members. Order. Honourable members, I cannot tell you how much I'm disappointed by the behavior of the two honourable members of this House. This has been coming for a while, and I really thought we would be able to go through without this kind of hassles. And I have no choice but to have them removed, because what is happening, basically, it is no longer permissible. And according to rule number 1-1, they have to be taken out, because you can either remove yourself by walking away, but if you are basically imposing yourself, we have no choice but to have you removed. So that is where we are. Yes. So in the light of this kind of behavior, we cannot continue. We cannot continue like this. And there are members, I know there are members who would like to ask them, but under these kind of conditions, we cannot. So under rule number 1-9, I'm suspending the sitting, and we are concluding. Yes. That's it. Thank you very much. the Sergeant-at-Arms,